The elf is here.
Ah, the elf. Are you a member of the Cleveland Browns?
No, I'm on a different union.
Yeah, buddy, I know.
Oh, my
different
goodness.
Colors.
I just want to... I want to start out by thanking Haley and Lily for not messing up the moneymaker. Very good ladies. Thank you so much. Okay, you guys turn around. We're going to do this. This is called Magnetic Boards. Jeff had the idea 15 years ago, support of the whole family, beautiful wife Shannon there. So after 15 years, 5 years ago, you finally made it happen.
Yes, sir.
And then here we are.
Yes, sir.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
All right, let's show everybody how it works. Okay, how about let's play football. Give it a
go
throw.
Ahead,
all right,
throw.
Boom. So she throws, a magnetic bark comes over here, and what happens?
So she got a 5-yard loss on that pass. So she would slide her game piece 5 yards backwards. Now it's second down and 15.
Gotcha.
She's going to keep throwing. She's trying to drive it down to score a touchdown.
So here's all the 1 yard one, quarterback's neck, 8 yard run, 7 yard one, 18 yard pass. That's how you do that.
Correct.
Well done, sir. Okay.
Yes, sir.
So next one, let's do basketball and throw. Okay, what do we have next?
That's an air ball.
Okay.
So she didn't hit anything.
Okay, another throw. We'll give her another shot.
So she hits like a three-pointer.
Okay, three-pointer.
She would write her score right up here at the top of the board.
Yes, very good. Yes. Let's do baseball.
All right, Lily, get for it.
Anybody, yep. Baseball, boom.
Strike
okay,
one.
Go.
Strike one, you can throw against.
Another throw.
Strike two, come on.
You give him the heater, Ricky. Give him the heater. Okay. What an amazing throw.
Yeah.
Look at that. So now we have ball fly out.
Yes,
this is so cool. We even have golf. You want to try golf? Come over.
Come on, sis. You got to get down low.
Mm-hmm. Here we go. Okay.
Yeah, you're just
that's how I play.
Yeah, that's the way I play.
So this is true to life. It's true to life.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
All right. So, okay, I'm going to give you guys these darts, and you guys keep throwing, and Dad and I are going to talk. All right. So, Jeff, you can customize all these boards. It's funny, I have one. You have one for a bar here.
Yes, sir.
For different shots. You have bowling, you have NASCAR, you have poker.
Yes.
So the different themes you have, you can customize them for people if they want to.
Absolutely.
Let's talk about that.
Well, every single game comes with its own set of instructions on how to play.
Mm-hmm.
And yes, they can be customized. You can put your faces in there if you want. You can change up the teams a little bit as well. So, they're all pretty cool.
Very good. That's a lot. So literally, it is a family affair. Okay, grab them and keep throwing, you guys. You're the model. So that's awesome. And then now how do you put them on? Can you mount them on the wall?
Yes, sir. I have them all pre-drilled for you already. And I give you all the hardware to hang it. I give you the instructions, the darts, the game pieces. It's all included.
And I'm very impressed because there's a patent pending on the darts that you invented.
Yes, sir.
Magnetic boards, ladies and gentlemen, American made, family driven. And you know what? You gotta love the kids. You don't hit Kenny in the head with a dart. Gotta love that. So come to the IX Center. Come see them. These guys are super great. Magnetic boards. When we come back, lots to show you guys. A big round of applause for Haley and Lily, ladies and gentlemen. Give them a round of applause. Stay with us, folks.